It was possibly one of the kindest person that I've ever met. I've always said that. Like, out of our group of friends or family, he was the nicest. He would also always like offer his help and everything. I don't know what to say.
I don't want any mom, any parent to have to go through this ever again. Never again. And my son went to that school. He was in another building during the shooting. Thank God he made it out alive. But the students want this to be the last mass shooting ever. Last mass shooting.